Oaks, right?
Huh?
One of the Oaks.
Yeah, we won the Oaks.
Yeah.
There it goes. Thank you.
Star?
How are you?
It's Steve, local TV.
Hi, how are you?
I overheard your last conversation. You sound like you could be a bit of an expert on racing.
No, an expert, I think, is pushing it. I just enjoy it, and I get a chance to meet some of the local prognosticators here in Kentucky, and they come around the tables and they come around the suites of the track, and they really have helped me over the years figure out how you pick the horses. I know how to read the race forms. I look at the last few races that they've run, if the jockey is still going to be racing with them. Like one of the jockeys, I knew he got scratched because he got arrested last night. I mean, I know all the information, okay?
I might need you as a source for
some
of my future stories.
Definitely.
What's your analysis of the field tomorrow? What's going to happen?
Well, you know what? I'm a little concerned overnight. Are we going to get any more bad weather? Because if the track is wet, then they're going to run a little bit different. I learned doing some research and talking to the guys that then you start to look at who is a much better mudder race runner. And once I can look at that, now if it gets dry and it's going to run fast, then I'll go back to my traditional picks. But I'll know better tomorrow.
Are you enjoying your time in Louisville?
I love Louisville. Everybody treats you so well. It's really one of the most fun things that I do to come down here. And then tonight, getting to advocate for women's health is really the reason that I'm here.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Enjoy your time.
Absolutely. Thank you. Ladies. Unless you want to make me somebody, you know, there.
David, Steve, welcome to Louisville. How are you enjoying your stay so far?
I love it here.
Why?
People in Louisville are just so kind. You know, wherever I travel throughout the world, it always comes down to the people. And the people here are world class. They're so kind and generous. It's just very sweet people.
Speaking of world class, we got the Derby tomorrow. What are you doing?
I'm excited for the Derby. This is my second time. The last time was quite a few years ago. So I just love the whole tradition of it. People dress it up, their hats. Unfortunately, I won't have a Jubilee this year. Mint julep. What's it called?
Mint julep.
Yeah. I won't have a mint julep. I don't drink any longer.
So, I guess not. Do they make virgin mint juleps?
I don't know. Do they make virgin mint juleps? I think I'll have quite a few limeades.
I'm guessing if David Arquette asked for a virgin mint julep, they'd find a way to do it. You got any betting strategy? You know anything about horse racing? What's your strategy?
I know nothing. But I think there's something called a horse called Creative Cause, and that's my lucky number, so go in there.
As good as in. Thanks
Thank
a lot,
you.
David. Appreciate it. Sure. Fred? Fred? Got a second? Fred, I love the paisley, by the way. My photographer's wearing the paisley, too.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Purple to match your shoes,
yes.
Lunch, right?
Yeah. Can you tell me about the shoes for a second?
Because we got them, we were in London, and I'd been working there for a couple of weeks, and we went shopping like the last day. And so if I'd seen it in Los Angeles or here, I might not have bought them. They look so nice. And, they fit. Yes, you got my right size. I was almost hoping they didn't fit. Because then I wouldn't have to buy them. But they are nice.
I heard you say it was your third Derby. What keeps you coming back?
Well, we get invited, and it's always really fun. It's just an exciting event to be at the Derby. And, I mean, it's like going to the World Series. So we just look forward to it. It's just fun. And we went to a couple of homes last night for parties, and it's the southern, you know, just the southern sensibility. It's so nice. It was so proper and very nice, and I just love that. I went to a prep school here in Louisville years and years ago, so I also, and then I went to school in Virginia, so I love the South. It's kind of in between the South. It's not really deep South, but it's still nice. It's really nice.